When last I spoke to both the managing director of ECTEL and the chairman of the NTRC, they told me that they have not yet received any application, any official communication from Cable and Wireless or Flow on the, or Columbus, sorry, on the proposed merger. That was maybe 3 weeks ago. So I don't know if the situation has changed, but they informed me that they are yet to receive any official communication.